BBC, good afternoon.
Oh, hello, yes. I was on One Man and His Dog once. I entered my dog for that. I got 2 years and no remission. I'd say worse than child molestation, they said. Could you put me through to BBC appointments, please?
Hello.
Oh, hello. I'm looking for a position as continuity announcer for Radio 4.
Well, you mean to listen to the BBC?
Yeah, straight up front, I do have a serious disability.
Uh-huh.
Do you know Tourette's syndrome?
I've heard of it.
It's a psychological disorder which makes me prone to involuntary outbursts.
Right. We accept applications from people irrespective of disability, provided people got the right skills to do the job.
But who do I apply? Fuck off for the continuity.
Who do you actually apply to?
Fuck off, yes.
Well, basically, I mean, in terms of continuity, you might want to write to somebody in television.
Somebody high up. Cocksucker.
Yeah.
I don't want to put you on the spot, dear, but give me some idea, listening to my voice over the phone, whether you think I stand a chance as the continuity announcer. Hello?
Hello?
Yeah, it's 9:05. Time for midweek bollocks with Libby Purvis.
Right.
Fuck off! Fuck off, you fuck off! Hello?
Yeah, I'm listening to you.
Is that the sort of thing?
Well, that's the sort of thing that people do, but I mean,
shit, fuck, bollocks. Fuck.
You know, I mean, the difficulty is that you've got to have a voice test.
Fuck,
sure,
yeah.
All right,
I'll stop you there, dear. Excuse my turn of phrase, but I'm not going to be subjected to any blimmin' test. I invited some friends over to recently to gather around my microwave and see my pacemaker spark, but I set the cat light in the process. They tested me head for that. Send me details about how to be a newsreader instead.
Okay, I'll send that information to you.
Thank you.
All right, bye.